I sort through the mess we've created. The actual couple will sleep in separate beds so I don't narc on them to my boss. Meanwhile, I can't sleep on the couch or the real couple will suspect that our marriage is a sham. Looks like I'll be sharing a bed with my sexy, intoxicated